brothers and sisters, you were dead in your transgressions and sins, in which you once lived, following the age of this world, following the ruler of the power of the air, the spirit that is now at work in the disobedient. All of us once lived among them in the desires of our flesh, following the wishes of the flesh and the impulses. And we were by nature children of wrath, like the rest. But God, who is rich in mercy, because of the great love he had for us, even when we were dead in our transgressions, brought us to life with Christ. By grace you have been saved. Raised us up with him, and seated us with him in the heavens, in Christ Jesus, that in the ages to come he might show the immeasurable riches of his grace in his kindness to us in Christ Jesus. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not from you. It is the gift of God. It is not from works, so no one may boast. For we are his handiwork, created in Christ Jesus for good works that God has prepared in advance that we should live in them. There I shall store all my grain and other goods, and I shall say to myself, now as for you, you have so many good things stored up for many years. Rest, eat, drink, be merry. But God said to him, you fool, this night your life will be demanded of you, and the things you have prepared, to whom will they belong? Thus will it be for the one who stores up treasure for himself, but is not rich in what matters to God. The Gospel of the Lord.
Contrasted with that is the feast that we celebrate,
international organizations, and for all who see an increase in charity throughout the world. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all God's children who lack the basic necessities of life, may their needs be met, and may they be blessed with the strength and support they need. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For this faith community, may the Holy Spirit guide our actions in making this house of worship a welcoming place. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who have died in the light of faith, may they rest in the peace and love of Christ. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And for the repose of the soul of Lucia, Persichilli, Tijani, remember especially in this mass, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
God of compassion, hear the prayers of your people expressed in the name of your Son, and hear and answer them in the love of your Spirit, through Christ our Lord. Praise is in heaven.
Lift up
your hearts,
lift them up to the Lord,
and let us Give kind admittance to your kingdom. at our head.